Hello everyone, in this video we are going to discuss about additional examples on simplifying the Boolean expressions using the postulates, or we can say that the claims. Okay, so we have the first example now. So it is given y is equal to ab plus ab into a bar b. We have to simplify this particular Boolean expression. Now the steps will be same. First of all, find out the product terms and simplify them. So I can go with the expression y is equals to, this term will keep as it is, ab plus, now this ab into this bracket terms will multiply, so I can get this term as ab into a bar plus, multiply these terms, will get ab into b. Okay, now once it is done, what will be our next step? Apply the rules. Now if you see the product terms here, for this particular product term we have a into a bar, and we know that a into a bar is always equals to c, right? Similarly here, in this product term we have b into b, so again we know the rule that if I multiply the same variable I will get the same result, and that is b into b will be b. So I can put this value, we'll get y is equals to a b as it is. Now this product term will be 0 and 0 into b will be c, so this will be vanished. Now b into b is b, so we will get this term as a into b. Now what is left? We are left with ab plus ab. Now again if we apply the same rule over here, what is the rule? This is for OR gate, a plus a is always equal to what? A. Similarly, if I take ab plus ab, that is we are doing the same process, so I can get this answer as a. So here our final answer will be y is equals to a into a. This is called the reduced expression. What we have did, we have first of all solved these bracket terms, then we applied the rule a into a bar, b into b, we have simplified this and we got the answer as y is equals to a into b. Okay. Now moving on to the next question. We have to prove this relation. Now this relation is AB plus ABC plus AB bar is equal to. Now guys, we'll go the same flow. Let us take LHS, which is AB plus ABC plus A into B. Now in next step, what can I do? I can check for the common terms that I can take. Or yeah, for other common terms, we have marked again. So see it here, we have AB, AB and here AB bar. Okay, now what I can do is, I can take A into B common from these two product terms. So we will get this term as, if I take AB as common, it will be 1 plus C plus A into B bar will be as. Now again, the rule, if I add 1 plus anything, the resultant will be 1, that is OR law. So we can write as 1 plus c is equals to 1, we will be getting this answer as ab into 1 as ab plus a into b. And next step, again check for the common term. If you see, we have the common term as a and a, so I can take a as common from both the terms, we will be left with b plus b. Now observe this term, b plus b bar. Again, addition rule is here, b plus b bar answer will be 1. How it comes? So you have seen the Boolean postulates, so you can refer the video and we'll get this. So here we left with 1 plus a into 1, and the final answer will be a. That is nothing but our answer. We have to prove the same thing. It is equivalent to 1. So we got the same situation. Okay. So this was our second example. We'll move on to the next example. Here, we have to simplify, we don't have to prove anything, we have to simplify this equation, y is equal to this one. Now whenever we are given with some complementary terms, so first step can be automatically to just go for applying the De Morgan's theorem. Just for so complementary or complement, just split curve. Then only we can move on to the next. So you can write y is equal to, if I put this complement as it is not at all being changed. Look at this one. We have a into b whole complement. So applying the three Morgan's theorem. You can write this name as A bar plus B bar plus Kevin terms as it is A bar plus A into B. Here I will write the reason. AB's whole complement will be equals to A bar plus B. Okay, so now observe these terms. This complement will keep as it is. Just look at these terms A bar plus A bar. I can rewrite this term as A bar plus A bar plus B bar plus A into B. Now can we know the rule? If I add the same variables with each other, we'll get the first variable. So A bar plus A bar will always be equal to what? A bar. So I can write this complement as it is, and instead of this I will get this answer as A bar plus B bar plus A into. अब हम यहाँ तक आ चुके हैं, और अगर आप नेक्स्ट स्टेप के बारे में सोचेंगे तो हम क्या करेंगे? ठीक है, यहाँ से कॉमन टर्म तो कुछ भी नहीं निकाल सकते. द रीजन इज ए बार यहाँ पर है, यहाँ पर ए है, यहाँ पर बी बार है, यहाँ पर सी. सो व्हाट कैन वी डू? सो इफ यू ऑब्जर्व दिस पर्टिकुलर टर्म ए बार प्लस सी, व्हाट इज इट? ए बार प्लस ए, इज इट एज गुड एज द एब्सॉर्प्शन लॉ? हमने ये एग्जांपल देखा था किस तरह से हम इसको डिस्कस. क्या करना चाहिए? टेक द फर्स्ट वेरिएबल एज इट इज. व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट वेरिएबल? ए बार एज इट इज. अब देखिए जो वेरिएबल है उसका कॉम्प्लीमेंट छोड़ दीजिए और सेकंड वेरिएबल को एज इट इज कह दीजिए. सेकंड वेरिएबल क्या है हमारे पास? बी. इट बिकम्स व्हाट? ए बार प्लस. फाइनली व्हाट विल गेट? दिस कॉम्प्लीमेंट एज इट इज प्लस इंस्टेड ऑफ ए बार प्लस ए बी आई कैन राइट ए बार प्लस बी प्लस बी. ओके, नाउ वी नो दैट बी प्लस बी बार इज 1. एक्जेक्टली करेक्ट. बी बार प्लस बी इज 1. So I can write the whole complement A bar plus 1. This is A bar plus 1. Now, when I add 1 with anything, 1 with anything will be what? 1. So what will left? This will be equal to 1. Or 1 ka complement kya ho there? 1 ka complement kya ho there? That means, when I simplify the entire example, what also the expression, what we got will be equal to. These are the few examples related with how to minimize the given Boolean expressions using postulates or laws. I hope you understood the examples that we have solved. In the next video, we are going to discuss about solved examples on KMap. It may be for 2 variable, 3 variable, or for 4 variables. Thank you for listening to the video.